Mary was a humble virgin, living a quiet life in an overlooked town. How could she have imagined that she would give birth to the long-awaited Messiah? But the angel had said to her, "The Lord God will give to him the throne of his father David, and he will reign over the house of Jacob forever, and of his kingdom there will be no end."
The grave.